Not every American tank built was destined for the U.S. Army. Some were transported through the Persian corridor into the Soviet Union. From the steelworks of Detroit, straight to the Eastern Front. And it wasn't just tanks that wound up in the Soviet Union. The Americans sent experienced combatants, too. Colonel Peters had joined the Soviet advance into Romania. With the news spreading that a second front had opened up in France, both sides knew this was a critical turning point in the war. Position on the hill, Peters and his Soviet crew were about to get their first taste of action as a joint force. Germans had launched a preemptive strike on the Russian armor.
Thank you.
Sanders knew if he didn't keep his Sherman moving, he'd end up a burning wreck. German tanks routed, Peters looked at his Sherman crew with pride. They had passed their first test admirably.
Mission accomplished!